Okay, flew a little bit this morning and everything seems a-okay. Steer's good, seat stays on, so that's about all that silver bar did. It got broken on the last flight, so it seems to be doing what it's supposed to do. It's in really good shape. Especially if you don't let the wind, you don't fly in bad wind conditions like I did and have it drop me 10 feet when I was trying to land. Maybe not 10 feet, close to it. So anyway, Ed, I'd say it's good to go. So I think you're going to enjoy it. Got a lot of power. It'll fly tandem, especially at your weight. So, yeah, I think you're going to enjoy it. So, anyway, that's the flight report. We'll catch you later. And to quote Tucker Gott,